Greed Mode Keeper Runs? Yeah, Greed Mode Keeper Runs. Today we're listening to the Tales of Phantasia soundtrack, which is a game I haven't even thought about in years, pretty much. And yeah, you know, pretty interesting game which started a lot of things. Composed by good old Motoi Sakuraba. And yeah, so Greed Mode with Keeper, I'm expecting this to not be incredibly hard. And if I ever have too many coins, because I get that chest. Because, you know why? Because there's all these coins which spawn on the ground. So, you know, you have a nice access to healing. So, and with this wooden nickel, store key doesn't work, right? You need actual keys to get to open the golden doors. And yeah, this was a Super Nintendo game which starts with an anime song. That's kind of insane when you think about it. So revolutionary. It's not bad either. It is kind of, end of 90s-ish, so completely different from anime songs from today. Which is maybe a good change. I should watch old anime, actually. Random shower thought, you know. I should watch older anime. It's been a while since I've watched an old thing. The sound quality isn't amazing, but it's still not bad. Woo. Let's not get dashed on, though. Ah! Well, I got dashed on. I didn't expect there to be another one of these poop dudes. And, yeah. More coins. I have to say, the whole start with wooden nickel thing helps a lot with making Keeper a decent character. Otherwise, it's just so annoyingly hard in an annoying way. But there you go. So we can pick most of these up. Let's go to 15. Well, so many golden. Ooh, this one's pretty good early on. And we're not gonna open the golden chests. Ta-da! Which one is that? The mind. I know all. It opens the map, well, it reveals the map, which means I didn't really need the X-ray vision thing. Hate! should I just restart? Oops, shouldn't have opened that. Well, it's just Monstro. By open, I mean take, whatever. Talk about hate. Also, someone on Steam wants to watch my broadcast. I need to do something about that. Sure, I will do this. We'll see what happens. Even though he'll see the video later on. Amazing. Ta-da! I don't think you guys see the Steam notifications, right? You saw them on Mushihime-sama, I think, but not on this game. Shows that this game is better programmed. Which is not surprising, if you ask me. So, you have 3 dashes. Good to know. Another dash. Okay. Up. Just stream around. Gonna shoot. Let's hide. I hid. So yeah, Tales of Phantasia, it starts with the final boss fight of like the previous generation of heroes, which is why the music is kind of dramatic here. So should I buy anything? I'll go with no, to be honest. Yeah, let's go with no. So the mind is just a map reveal. Yeah, so it literally made me lose 15 coins. Yeah. Let's go buy a key. Any cheap keys? Yes. This is risky to get. Oh! Hate. More hate. Eternal hate. And Dr. Fetus. The spoon. I mean, it's not terrible. And I got triple shot bombs. So what happens when Loki's horns activates? We're gonna wait a bit. But maybe it's too luck based. Whoa, look, well there you go. This is what happens. And I got hit, but that's alright because you know coins spawn right here. So this is kind of insane. In all kinds of ways. Bombs away, ladies and gentlemen. Bombs away, ah! Can't wait till I have some more luck upgrades. Also, maybe the bomb detonator, that would be a fun item to have. This is chaos. This is pure chaos. You know, the curious thing about the whole Keeper Greed Mode thing is that you get Keeper when you don't need to play Greed Mode anymore. So it kind of is acceptable that to make him OP in this mode, actually. It's like he's the bonus character. And let's get most of these. Let's see what I can buy with 15. I can bomb this dude. Nothing much. And I can bomb these dudes. And I can get Fanny back. I can try getting this thing. Amazing. Amazing. Wow, four of them. Let's just go away. Goodbye. Oh, but I already have Mom's something. So I could go towards Yes Mother, but Yes Mother isn't great or anything. Fanny pack. Probably not worth 15. Let's just bomb and see what happens. Chaos. And that. And the jar of... Well, no. Can't use that. But let's go with Chaos first. Oh, D100. Oh, we should go D100. That would be hilarious. Should we go D100? It is gonna reroll the wooden nickel, but I'm gonna buy this because it's cheaper. And if we get 100, still have 15 coins, then we will go for the D100 and let's have a fun run, you know? A fun run. Well, it is gonna reroll the Dr. Fetus. Still, I think it's time we had a... Hello, you. It's time we had a fun run. Get everything. And let's do this. Also, I just need to buy this for the whole item collection thing. So, let's go. So, what do I have now? I'm flying. I've got still triple shot. I always have triple shot. Death Scythe. Is there... Ooh! Spider friend, mod buddy, and no, there is no battery, but there might be a battery in one of these. Well, I'm getting lots of bombs, and short pills. If I get a health down, it sucks, but we get a health up, which is better. The magician, we're gonna use that right now, and let's fight. Hey, we're on the second floor. Did I forget about the devil's room on the first floor? I think I did. Okay. Why not? We have the black candle. Here's the devil's room. So, Cambion Conception? Not good. You need to get hit too many times for this to be useful. Sadly. Let's just move on, shall we? Yep. So now I don't have the mind anymore. Which means, you know, I've rerolled the fact that I have some stacking items which do kind of the same thing into more different items, so in a way that's good. And, well, I'm gonna get this one, it's slightly better, I think. That's pretty bad, but it gives me money. Okay, it is pretty bad. Oh, I should have rerolled that with D100, but no, because I want to use D100 on the coins to get more stuff. Also, D4, I don't need that. I've got enough Ds. Enough Ds, but I can... I can't reroll the D4 because I can't be in the same room. I'm gonna bomb this dude anyway. Hey, swallowed penny. No, counterfeit penny, that's cool. Kind of. Should I get this mom's key? I have no reason not to get it. Oh, this one I won, but I'm gonna reroll it anyway. Ha! So hard getting used to this. Now we're gonna do this floor. We're gonna... Oh, no, I don't have my wooden nickel anymore. Gotta get used to that. So, let's count. We're on phase 4. 5, 6, 7... Yeah, so we can reroll now. And, what do I have now? I've got the host hat. And we've got the key. We've got the key bun. And the sword is stuck in here for some reason. And we've got a random pill. Infested, not bad. And now we've got lost contact tears. Yeah, tech 2. Tech 2 means super low damage, as usual. Or is it 1.5? No, I think it's tech 2. And we're gonna reroll. Oops! Hey, I'm stuck somewhere! Oh, that's... There was a skull I didn't see. That would have sucked. I wonder if the sword, which is the spear of destiny, which is stuck here, still actually has an effect. Also, the D100 does not refill... It does not refill, change your trinkets, which is curious. Which means we have billions of trinkets on the ground now. You can buy something again. That. You're gonna need it. Ah, yeah, I run super slowly. Like, uber slowly. Does your... No, it does not go away. Ah! I'm still... Phew! That was scary. Okay, Devil's Room? Yeah. You can do that. Hey, an angel. Oh, I've got purple tears. But yeah, my damage is pretty low, but yeah, we're gonna get rid of that item. Hey, stop walking so fast towards me. Good thing I got the Revenge Fly. I think Revenge Fly is doing a lot of damage right now. Do I have a magnet or something? I must have some kind of magnet item. I mean, this is insane. Angel Room, nice. I'm gonna get that, just to reroll it. So... Reroll! What do we get? A Troll Bomb. Samson's Ball and Chain. Luck Up. I should have bombed a few of these skulls first. Let's bomb these anyway. I got Stompy. What? I've got Glitter Bombs. And Piercing... okay. I've got Leo. Sometimes. No, it's the Ball and Chain. It's the Ball and Chain which does that. Huh. And yeah, we have Glitter Bombs. How cute. So we should be bombing stuff. And, oh, didn't notice there's another one of these. That's so hateful. That's really hateful, man. And these glitter bombs, yeah, a key. That's something. Okay, hearts. We've got the bell. I just, oh no, I didn't kill something. It's just little Gertie man. Hurdy-gurdy man. And, yeah. Let's move on. So every floor has 13. And it takes 7 char- really? 1, 2, 3, 4- yeah, so I can't actually use it twice per floor. The halo, it's gonna be useful. I get the seraphim, and that's the peeper. It's not bad either. And yes, we're gonna- oh! Damn it, I don't need to use bombs. And let's use this build. Relax. Okay, I am relaxed now. And D12. That's too much. That is too much. I don't need to reroll rocks. Let's get that. I can't. I'm poor. I'm actually poor. Oh well, let's go. So we're gonna wait until the very end of that floor to reroll. Actually, I do need a bit of money to, you know, buy items sometimes. That is kind of useful. Oh, you exist. Oh, I've got attracted tears. Not attractive, attracted. Gertie friend. It's a girl of my own, I remember. I'm getting all red. I must have some kind of Samson's bloodlust or whatever. Ah! Woo! Careful. Careful. I am being careful, so that's great. Peep doing work. Or peeper. Forget. Woo! I got hit. Oh, do I have the holy mantle? I might have the holy mantle, because I flashed weirdly. I forget what it is. I don't think we have it, so I got hit for real here, though. I got hit for real. Yeah, ta-dum, ta-dum, great. So we're gonna go to 15, buy something, will ya? Take the fight. It's the bloat, amazing. Almost didn't see these. So now we got my peepers and the bloat's peepers. Not complicated at all. So we're gonna try and do our best not to stay underneath or to his left. I'm gonna just keep sniping him horizontal or diagonally like that. I haven't heard this music in years! Like literally years. Okay, the bloat went pretty well actually. See, what I'm hoping for is that if we get a Devil Room, you are easy. Then I can actually pay one heart to buy something and then buy the meat thing back. And then reroll to transform the meat thing into something actually useful. Well, meat does have damage up, but still. So your horse is gone. You're a basic war, so you don't spew tears, blood tears, when you stop moving for no reason. And there we go. So, nope, it's these chests. I think we're gonna... Oh, Guppy's tail. Nice. Okay then, reroll time. What do we get? We get Yes Mother. We did talk about that before. And troll bombs. Why not? Perks. Useless. Boom, boom, crack dice. Lucky rock. I'm gonna go with Counterfeit Penny because more money is cool. The devil, strength, or the tower. I'm gonna go with the devil. It's gonna be useful. And yeah, I got zero money, so I can't buy anything. I'm rerolling all these coins. That's how it goes. We need to look for a secret room. It's not here. It could be here, actually. It's usually to the... It's way more often to the top left of the shop, so we should start with that. Not that I want the this D12, but we can use it and see if nice stuff comes out of this. Well, there's a pot. You know, there might be some... We got another tech. Oh man, I got zero damage. Where are my tears? Where are my tears? That changed. Oh yeah, I did use a D100. Damn it, I forgot. I've got... That's probably cursed eye or some... Or, yeah, it has to be cursed eye. We did not find the secret room yet. It has to be cursed eye. But can it teleport you out in this mode? Or did I just break greed mode in an unpredicted way? Hey, money. Not bad. I'm flying. Oh yeah, because I got Seraphim? I forget. We got egg sack bombs. We got 3 floors left? Yeah. Let's see. So now I can... Oh, I can enter this place now. The curse room. As long as there's a coin somewhere... There you go. I can actually use the curse room. That's interesting. Oops. Something attracted the coins. God damn it. Okay, more coins. Fine. Hop. Why did I exit for free as well? I don't understand this game sometimes. More flies. 15, well, we can buy something. PhD is pretty good, but this will get us closer to the transformation. There you go, spun! And lemon party, mishap. Party is the card. And that, we reroll this eventually. Maybe I should have waited for a devil's room again. Whatever, let's go. So what do I have now? I have the mom's eye. This big leech can explode, let's be careful. Regular leeches do not, though. The fun thing about rerolling is that you do get... Yeah, I'm attracting all these coins, which is bad. We need to reroll. We need to reroll as soon as we can. Do not want this money! I know, it's strange, but it's like that. I still have a charge shot attack. Oh yeah, because it's still the same one as 5 seconds earlier. I'm having a hard time keep it up. We get fun guy. So we got all the... Ouch. Coins. Ah, damn it. We need more mercy invincibility. Okay, now it's time for a regular run. Let's check that the Storky doesn't work. Indeed. Indeed. Blood clot. So yeah, this is HP up and damage up, I think. So we're gonna wait for the Devil's Room before we use that. It's gonna be pretty interesting. I have lots of flies, so that's kind of... What is that? I've never seen this trinket before. Is it the stuff I unlocked last time? Maybe it is. I'll buy it just to say I've seen it. Maybe. My fly friends sure helped here. And then it's the same thing, well, in smaller version. Da-da. They explodey guys. And one non-explodey guy for some reason. Come on. There you go. No surprise dash this time. I know there's another one at the bottom. Yep, here you are. Almost got surprised anyway. I'm bad. Well, I guess I didn't, so maybe I'm good. There we go, money. Money, tons of monies. Ah! Don't spawn on my face, that's rude. Did no one ever tell this to you in preschool? Do you have even preschool for spiders? Maybe you don't. Which is why you don't want to be a spider. Try being a caterpillar instead. I heard these guys have really good schools. That's why they become butterflies. Pretty butterflies. Ah! 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 Yeah, we're really rich, so we can buy a key, a trinket, and an item. So what is this? It is karma. It is the thing I unlocked last time. Too bad there's none of these items are worth buying, though. Maggie's whatever is not good either. Storky is exactly useless, so yeah. No! And yeah, we know about that. Gonna not buy anything then. Fine. Glass cannon, it's just no. I mean, it's interesting on the loss, but that's cheating. This game, Tales of Phantasia, not Binding of Isaac, had a slightly different, you know, instrument sound form than you usually have. It really is recognizable, actually. It's the reedy feeling of that oboe. I guess it is a reed, you know, so it makes sense. So we do have Ragman. At least I have my triple shot. Will you ever die? Thank you. So yeah, Ragman. Triple shot, it's good against Ragman. But tons of spiders everywhere is good against Keeper. Let's focus on playing defensive and killing those spiders first. Come on, video games. He resurrected one, amazing. Show me your head, throw your head away, please, come on. One aim shot, that's not too bad. Another one. Throw your head away, there you go, thank you. That can do lots of damage. And do it again because you're stupid. Wow, that aim shot, it curved so hard. That was really, come on. Ragman is hate, Ragman is life. Or death. More reviving. This guy's moveset doesn't make any sense. Like, why is he allowed to have this reviving move, which also heals him, by the way, when he has another move to create spiders, which is much slower and much more easily taken advantage of? It kind of doesn't make sense. You know, you have to pray for him to use the weaker moves all the time. It's really kind of strange. Die already! Die already! Ah! Ragman. And we still have, okay, the two Gemini things. That should be fine. Just be careful, you know, the Stevens explode into tears upon death, but since I move fast enough, it should be fine. Try to kill the small ones first. We get lots of forest-type music, don't you think? Like, the previous song felt like it was a forest song, this one also. Also, they're not songs, but details. Okay, so the red Steven is angry. The small Steven is angry, I mean. Halfway there. Don't have that many coins on the ground, so that's... Oh! Exactly that. Like, literally that. He exploded on my face. Now it's only the two small ones. Might just have good enough knockback, and that's great. Devil's Room. Krampus. Yeah! What?! I dodged that! I'm gonna die. Yep. That was hateful, man. Like, hi! We can restart. We can restart. Like, these health things are not good. That, however, is good. Look at this tier size, it's pretty gigantic. And we need a coin, a key. We can bomb this. I think this is worth bombing. It probably isn't. Well, I did get a bomb back, so it was worth. Explosive diarrhea. Damn it, I'm gonna re-roll the items. Which I didn't want to. There were a few nice ones. Oh well. At least I got nice damage. If we get Ragman again, it should be much better this time. Mm. Ah, Windows! Sorry. But no problem, it just paused. Isaac is a nice game. It pauses as soon as the window goes out of focus. So if Windows gives you a random pop-up, no issues at all. Let's just keep killing everything. That sounds like a good plan. I can't see any nickels on the ground. No nickels. There's still you left. I like how we get two troll bomb rounds for no reason all of a sudden. And anything I want to buy? No. Literally nothing. Health? And health. I mean, cube of meat. Cube of meat is not health, but it's not good enough, I think. I've never seen this version. I've never seen this version of these guys. Like the light blue big guy. Never seen before. Don't think there's much of a difference, but never seen. Can't see what happened, to be honest. Mega fatty. Everyone knows how much I love this boss. Like, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Stop moving! Stop having so much health! Thank you. You did a boring attack. And another boring attack. Yeah, he has so much health! Like, this is crazy. And I can't dodge this jump. Unless I'm in a good position right from the bat, from the start. Mm. Probably better off just staying far away to avoid the fast jump. I think he doesn't do the fast jump if you're far enough. Dun, dun. Okay, this is getting boring though. Nope, he's not stuck. More poops? No? Just nothing? Well, that worked out okay. And two gluttonies. I've never seen these combinations before. I'm kind of surprised, actually. They're pretty easy. Well, this one is. So let's just... Actually, oh, I forgot to buy a key, though. I should still do that. So, we do have an HP up. And this is good. This is good. Tears up. It doesn't actually reduce your damage. I thought it did, but it just reduces your range. And the Devil's Room goes away. Well, there goes that. The game hates me so much. It doesn't really matter, I think. But the game hates me so much. Let's see what's for us in the second floor. First off, a placebo? No thanks. I could feed this guy. Then again, it's unlikely he's gonna give me anything interesting. I can use a bomb for a key. That is nice. Since I also get the free coin. I could feed this guy. Oh, we've got two ones. We've got caffeine pill. This one's okay. Speed up. And speed up. And Pyromaniac, and whoa, I've got nice tier speed, and I'm really small, and I move fast, and we've got Pyromaniac, so we got healing. Look at that, that was pretty nice. And we've got enough bombs to try for a secret room. As in, like, here, no, here, no, so it's in the, at the end, no, we... what was the situation here? We put a bomb there, but this was a rock. Was it? I'm not sure. Oh well, we will not try, because we're not sure. I shoot fast! And I move fast, which is good. I just have small range. But Keeper is kind of a small, low-range character anyway, since you want to have your triple shots hit everything. As in, all three shots always hit. So you always want to be in close range anyway, so you're probably less at a disadvantage. I think I forgot. Yeah, used it in time. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Careful, there's creep on the ground. Let's be careful. Anything to buy? No, no, no. I could bomb this, but I might as well save my bombs. Hey, it's Ragman again, but this time I'm way better equipped than last time. It's just that since I do have low range, if he ever decides to surprise attack me with his aim stuff, then he will hurt me, but he's just being stupid. Look at this difference. Chub, hi Chub. I move so fast, you can't even catch up to me now. Kind of. Just have the range issue. Ah. And... hey, it's the bloat. I think it's the bloat. Actually, since these are yellow, it's probably Peep. We're never sure, though. We are never sure. I did get killed that other time because I thought it was the bloat, but it was actually Peep. It looks like Peep. What I should do is do a test by just keep moving below him like that. Or just I'll stay behind him and act like he was the bloat, but use the actual aggressive strategy. That sounds pretty good. Come on. These Peepers have way too large hitboxes, but hey, surprise. I'm not playing cave. Boom! I paid one coin for that. It is an angel room. Let's go. Okay. Get all of these. So, one thing I can do with all these bombs is get in here. Use Pyromaniac. Get out. Use Pyromaniac again. Maybe, no, that was wasteful, though. That was wasteful. Also, I should really be using a bomb here. Okay, so we've actually done everything. So it was on the left side all along. No? Oh, it's in the curse room, guys. Anzos and Yera.
Anzos.
Yeah, I think this was worth wasting a billion bombs on. I think it was worth. Maybe there's some healing in these flames. No. We have lots of coins anyway. One could use. I can use this to heal up. There you go. Best use. What do we have? What do we have? Speed and range, especially range. Where's the center? The center is that one. So it was covered. So I move incredibly fast now. I can bomb this. Yeah, I can bomb this. I'm gonna use Yera in the main room, which is why I'm getting these. Key. Curse of the Tower is great! It's great! Now that I have Pyromaniac, it hurts so good. So grab zero coins. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Bomb me, all you like. This is not easy to dodge. I'm glad to have Roid Rage. Ta-da! Boom. Any more? Nope. No more. Lasers. Lasers. Dodged. Ooh, it's a nickel. I'm gonna get 99 coins. Aren't I? But it's okay, I can buy lots of stuff. And I hope there's is there a restock box? There is no restock box. Oh, that sucks. That actually sucks. What can I do with all this then? I'm still gonna wait for some more coins though. I think this is still worth doing. It's... which Megamaw is this? It's a regular one. Okay. So lack of range is an issue here. Oh, well, it's alright. It could be worse. Especially if he does the summoning attack, which really is too slow. And I have barely enough range to break his face. I hate when he jumps around. But we're getting there. We're getting there. There you go. Got hit by that. I'm pretty bad. Oh yeah, because of the tower. Maybe I shouldn't grab coins if I ever get hit. Hey, it's the Forsaken. You're useless. You're such a useless boss. He's been like the most easiest boss recently. But he is combined with lots of enemies though. So he's not... Ah! I grabbed all these coins on accident. You exist. Angel Room? Hey, shield, it's fine, it's fine. Do I want to Yera this? Yeah, I want to. I could have saved it for the next floor, maybe. So we're gonna go slightly over 999, so might as well buy some stuff. This will be one pill. This will be basically a trinket. No, that's extra pill room. Oh, that's good. And this one's nice. And BFF, does it work for the shield? I think not clear, actually. Yeah, we can get that. And Pandora's box, no thanks, though. Speed down, that's okay. Speed up, there you go. And we don't need to buy anything else. And we can go into that room. Yeah, heal me. But I still want to bomb this, right? There's lots of options. There's too many options. Let's just keep these bombs for more useful things. Should have waited before I use this. That's alright. That is alright. Now, what do we have? What items do we have? Anarchist Cookbook. It'll let me try for a secret room somewhere. This one is... health and luck. That's really bad. Let's see if I can bomb stuff. Guppy's tail is nice. What happens? This isn't bad at all. Actually, meh. Ha. Yep, Guppy's tail. Nothing else I want. Well, Demon Baby is auto turret. Alright, he's not bad. This guy is fun. Call of the Void, yeah. Call to the Void. Black Powder isn't bad either. Man, this, and well, no, we do have luck, which I don't need. Well, actually, I should, yeah, we do have a few bombs left. So we can heal ourselves in weird emergency cases. Though, the Curse of the Tower should help a lot for that. What was that run? There were bombs, apparently. Maybe yet another round of troll bombs, huh? Get so many of these. There's another eye here. There always is. Die. Excellent. More ghosts. Oh, yet another one of these guys. Other ghost, where are you? Where are you? You're here. Masks. Good old masks. Global paralysis. Thank you, Charge Baby. Huh, you deal in explosives. Black powder is cool, I think. Better than a bell, that's for sure. So, black powder it is. Oh no, it's... Oh, I... No, so black powder is do that, basically. If you close the circle, I should not be picking up all these coins. Then it creates a pentagram, which does damage to anything inside. But I guess these guys are flying, so it doesn't count. Fantastic. Two super envies. That could be a bit long. Could be. think we will not kill everything in time. Actually, let me scratch that. We're getting close. No, I think we can't. Takes a while to clean up at the end. We did get most of that. Something hit me. I got a free charge of my thing. There was a Roth, but he killed himself. Or my troll bombs killed him. Probably that one. And boom. Next is 2 brownies. That's kind of insane. Like, come on. Place is all green now. I think this was the correct course of action. Yeah, but my Curse of the Tower is very useful. So I'm happy about that. And success. Angel room. Money. Yeah. I have not been to this room. Speed down. Tears up. Excellent. It's not here. Tears up. That's cool. Let's move on. We got 3 floors left. Like last time. Ooh. Thing Conception? Or which one is that? There's that blue babies. No, which one is that? Let's go for the Immaculate Conception. That is the word. There's the dead cat over there. But no. I need a key. That one is better. I don't want to use that. Even if I can, I don't want to. That's not a guppy item, sadly. That is not a guppy item. It's a Tammy item, which is not exactly the same. So I could be buying the dead cat. We need a health up, which is right here. If we get 30 coins, I think that's the plan. And I think we will get 30 coins. Especially if I get random recharges. Dead cat trivializes a lot of things. It does revive you with only 1 health. Something hit me. I guess it will make the whole Curse of the Tower thing useless. If I do need to use the dead cat. There's a pill here for some reason. What'd you give me? Question mark. Health up! Well, that sucks. Maybe I should have saved that for the possibility, but it's just not my style, man. I just use those pills as soon as I get them. That's what I do. It's who I am. It's my nature. Yeah, this... Oh, this is actually a... No, it's not a boss. No, it's not a boss. He just has a boss, a life bar, but he's not a boss. So... Are we getting close to 30? Yes, we are. Ta-da! So, dead cat. And we get guppy! Yes, flies everywhere now. That's the main reason I bought it. Because these 2 ragmen now, they are no problem at all. Look at all these flies. Ah, great. DPS. Oh, you. I hate your face. Everyone knows that. But... I just have too much damage now. I have way too much damage. Wow, we get 3 bosses. Okay. I guess the game understands I have really tons of damage. Where's the other one? Where the stain? Where are you? You're here. I need an explosion on my face. Thank you. And we don't have another health up, so I probably shouldn't be buying anything. Sorry. I could, I guess, feed this guy... 1. I had an infinite combo and I messed it up. I forgot about Curse of the Tower yet again. No problems. I think we are set to win anyway. Curse of the Tower means I can kind of heal myself forever, right? Like, I can do something like I'm flying! Yeah, I'm Guppy. I can fly in the sky now. I was like, wait, what? Why did I get hit? Oh yeah, Guppy. And we should have checked. Well, it's here, fine. More flies, that's not very good anymore. We got 15 coins. Game breaking bugs, not amazing. None of these are amazing. Might as well save it all. Might as well save it all. We're gonna win this run. We're gonna win. Oh yes. So no more. No more treasure rooms. Steven. That. Does that count? It's a great question. Does empty vessel count? I think these counts as the my hearts count as red hearts. So hey, yet another guppy item. But yeah, I don't need more flies, sadly. And the egg sack thing is not good. Nope, that's all we want. We could be going to this, and we will be. More pills! That's one of the question mark. It's gonna speed up. Speed up, use, question mark. Let's use it. Addicted. Not good. But we get some health back. So yeah, just in case, we'll see. It probably doesn't work, but we're fine now. I mean, look at all these flies. Hey, where did this damage come from? Oh, it's the mask. We need to get in range. We need to get in range. Actually, my tears are not very great. What is great is my flies. My guppiness, if you will. I have so many charges of my wooden nickel. I keep need to spam use it. That's weird. Sure, a bunch of shopkeepers spawned. That happens, I guess, sometimes. I guess you want to goad the hands. Oh, it's that one. So I'm gonna focus on not dying, actually. Okay, let's move on. Something hit me. What? I don't even know what hit me. And he can be a boss. Okay. Didn't know about that. Oh, it hit me because I walked on the... That was stupid. I walked on the spike. Oh, it's you. How many do we have? And, Devil's Room? Yeah, let's go. Just don't die too fast. As in, at all. Yeah, we did that. So it's an angel room. It's over here. I don't have enough keys for this sadness. And it disappears, yeah. So yeah, we don't need to put any money in the green machine. So I'm just gonna collect everything and buy everything. So that. And cube of meat, man, it has reappeared quite a few times. This would be nice, but no. I mean, should I use my bombs? Who cares? Probably doesn't matter anymore. Oh, I should be looking for a secret room. Silly me. Silly me. It's not here, obviously. It could be here. I'm gonna go with here, though. Oh, it is open! Jesus juice! Wow! It was open, and I bombed it anyway. Good old HUD hiding some things away. Do I have what it takes to defeat Ultra Greed? And save the president, but that's the easy part. So once again, I should be having use for my item in stock, but I don't. That's fine. Let's see. I got Daddy Long Legs. Oh, that was Daddy Long Legs. Wasn't Egg Sack anything. That's really big. Like, look at this stream of flies. Oops. I was scratching myself. Phew. Look at the stream of flies. Too bad he has the whole normalized damage thing, so I'm not killing him fast anyway. Also, do I spawn flies on hitting the key things? Well, the coin things? I don't think so. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Kill the hearts. Kill the hearts. There's a few more. Oh, Okay, let's go. Hey, I got a battery. Hearts again. I do not like your hearts. So, I will just destroy them. We got a few though. Yet more hearts. He understands that he should not be summoning his zombie things, which I forget the names. Also, my shield blocks his coins. He can barely damage me at all. Poor dude. Poor dude. Not sure. Well, he is trying to now. And stream of flies incoming! Well, nah, there was only one gate open. Yeah, this is way too easy. I guess I really have too great of a build. Oh, I got hit! But then all these coins appeared for some reason. Oh yeah, because it's ultra greed. When he hits us, we drop coins. Good thing, man. Yeah, I mean, this character really trivializes this mode in a few ways. In a few ways. We're getting there! And... rip. Is the machine still gone? Or does the machine come back? Rib of Greed has appeared in the basement. The machine is back for some reason. We can put money back in it. That's curious, if you ask me. Is there any point to that? I don't think so. Congratulations! I will probably never play Greed mode ever again! That's kind of sad. Maybe another day. Maybe if I ever get to streaming, which I might. Maybe. Thanks for watching!